course, your ever-present musical director, Mr. Jamie Proffey.
Thank you, sir. Silver Band. We're going to carry. That was it's most definitely a march, and it's the Shining Star. It's called by Peter Graham. He lived over in New York. We played a Peter Graham thing before so far, haven't we? Ryan's piece, that's right. And he lived over in New York in the 80s, and he was editor of the New York Salvation Army publishing, and he wrote that for the New York Salvation Army staff band. Anyway, we're going to carry on with another piece of film music. Again, another favourite in the Proffey household. This is the Polar Express. Alan Silvestri's written this one. He wrote all sorts of great music, didn't he? Back to the Future. I can't think of any now. Anyway, but this is a great little piece. featuring music from throughout the film. And this is the Polar Express.
Thank you.
signalling to my wife. Right, we're going to feature our third soloist of today. We're very lucky in Portus to have so many great players and people that are willing to come out to the front and stand in front of the band and play a solo. It's not easy at all. But Sam's, I think you've done a solo in every single one of my concerts, haven't you?
Maybe.
I think so. And it's been lovely, you know, and he's going to play a beautiful, beautiful piece, one of my absolute favourites at Christmas time. It's Adolf Adams' O Holy Night. Sam Thompson.
Thank you.
a wonderful, it's Andre Wu plays this one a lot. It's the Sleigh Bell Tingle. I didn't know until I was starting to sort of research sleigh bells and all this sort of thing for this concert, that they were traditionally used to warn people of the sleighs slowing down. I didn't know that. And also that they ward off evil spirits, diseases, all sorts of things. That's what sleigh bells were traditionally for. Anyway, this piece is by Richard Eilenberg. I'll give you the German. It's the Petersburger Schlittenfahrt. Thank you. And it translates as the sleigh bell tingle. And it's, watch out for Linda over there on the percussion. Just over a year now, and you know, the band this year has improved tremendously. We've had a really successful year, you know, and our first go had been invited to the Grand Shield, and we've been promoted already. We were runners up. We should have won. You know. But we were runners up, and we've gone up. You know, the first attempt that we've done it. We had a really successful Whit Friday, where you know we're up against in the Saddleworth region. We're up against some serious bands, and we did. We were right up there amongst them, and we were officially crowned best Saddleworth band. So I mean, you know. And that's in no small part to the dedication of all of these people that I've got around me here. They're a wonderful bunch. I love them all to bits, and they've made me feel so welcome. My family welcome and everything like that. So I do thank you all. Okay, and I'm sure 2023 will be another very successful year for this band. You know, when I look around and think how old this band is, you know, just looking around them on the concert stage, and you know, it's their hobbies after all. But they're a professional bunch, really. So anyway, my Merry Christmas to you all. You know, I could go on wax lyrical about them all night, but I won't bore you. Right, we'll get to let's do the Players Player Award. So this is I have no vote in this. This is this lot voting for each other. It was, which one is this, Linda? Any of them? Because there's four, wasn't there?
Yeah,
well, okay. Someone's going to have to go around. I'll buy them a drink. All right, so this can be the player's player. And it was I have to say that because I get to see the votes, you see. So it was a mixed bunch, really. There were a lot of people voted for each other in the band, but one did win. And personally, I had them on my list for the bandsman or bandsperson, whatever you want to say, of the year. And I think they're really deserving. This person sort of embodies Borza's band. They're here every time, give 100%, and I mean, just a true outstanding band's person. And one of my, I love them to bits. It's Paul Dutton. Two people. Let's call this one the best section. Okay, we'll go on to the best section. And I think all these awards, you know, like with Paul, I could give it to anyone really. You know, they're all winners. You know, yeah. It's a taking part. But the best section for me. A bit like Paul, they're always here. My word, they sound good. You could put this section in any top class championship section band, and they would be proud to have this section. No doubt. I can say that absolute truth. My section of the year goes to the baritones. Call me weak or something, or a wimp. I just couldn't decide between two Well, I could decide between them, you know, but I one particularly I wanted to give a special mention to. But I'll go with the first one too. So this is Most Improved Player. And my Most Improved Player of the year, it just I came to this band and I think this player was a bit timid, a bit shy, was not sure of themselves. Would come to rehearsal and be just a bit quiet, really. And throughout this year, their musicianship and their personality has grown enormously, beyond recognition, actually. And now they come to rehearsal and it's just, whoa. I'm genuinely in awe of this player and what they can do. And I could have easily given this award, any of the awards to this player, but I felt this one was the most appropriate. And so my most improved player, and I'm honoured to say that I think they're a friend, is Ryan Ashley. The reason why I wanted to give it sort of jointly is that there's another player just I want to give a special mention to, because I think a bit like Ryan, but you know, it's grown so much from a very big player now, just a real joy to have around the band. But they have grown immeasurably this year, and that is Adam Stratt. Open trophy there. Yeah. City of Bradford won this time last time. All right. This is now the last award. This is for the best bander. I'll say bander. Bander of the year. And you can call me weak, but I just couldn't decide. So it's going to be a double one. And my first person is I don't know if you know my background. I came up through brass bands and I played in some really good ones, and I've been a professional trumpet player for the last 20 years, and I've played with some of the absolute best in the world, actually. But that's not me being arrogant, that's me to say I just think this player could go all the way and just does. Is the icing on the cake. Someone said to me, this person always gets all the praise from you. And I don't sort of mean it like that in rehearsals. I just if I hear something great, I'll tell them. And but like I say, I am in genuine awe of this player. Billy! Really did doubt themselves when I first came. I would give this person praise and they'd go, "Shut up." And really, I mean, I've seen this person just grow and grow and grow. And like the baritone section, this player could get in any top section band and they would be proud of having this person. And I love their playing, I really do. And my other band's person of the year is Vicky Ashley. All right, like I say, I could have given it to all of them. They're a wonderful bunch. But we must carry on.
Welcome. appreciation from the band. There you go.
Thank you very much.
Thank
you. I almost forgot, and Elwyn, you can come up and give this one. And this is my token of appreciation to the wonderful Linda. She really does keep this band going. It's amazing. Without Linda, we wouldn't be anywhere. Go on, you can go give it. Thank you so much, Linda, for everything that you do for the band. This is our final soloist of the evening. John, big John over there. Come to the front. John has been in the band, I don't know, not that long really, 6 months maybe, or even less. But what a difference he has made, my word. John comes from a wonderful background of brass band, and the very best you can get, really. And we're lucky to have him. He's going to... Well, no. Right, John's going to play... Well, John's a happy old soul as well. He's going to play Frosty the Snowman.
Thank you.
I'm sure you're all very much looking forward to. Yeah. We're going to just play one more Christmas classic. And this is made famous by Nat King Cole. And it's a Mel Torme tune. Mel Torme actually wrote this during a really hot heat wave in June in New York. And he was longing for... you know, the classic New York Christmas, really. And so he started writing things down like chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost, all of that kind of thing. And 40 minutes later, only 40 minutes, he wrote the Christmas song. This is the Christmas song by Mel Torme.
Thank you.
it's come to your moment now. You should all have a sheet in front of you. Good. We're going to do 12 days of Christmas. So let's find all the days. So number one, we've got number one. Who's number two? Second day. Oh, Stuart, excellent. So you've got to, when it gets to your turn, stand up, do some actions, won't you, and get into the spirit of it all. So one, two, who's third day? The prophets. The fourth day, over there, lovely. Fifth. Oh yeah, how could I forget? Sixth. Over there, Luke. Seventh. Over there, eighth. Good, ninth. Tenth. Oh yes. 11th. Excellent. And 12th.
And the lucky one. Oh, okay.
Should we have a trial run? Okay. Let's have a trial run. We'll do the first day. And Dave Holt on corner is going to start us all off. Go on, Dave. 2, 3. Right, so I want you all to have the same gusto as Dave there. Oh wait, let's have a go. Right, lead us in, Dave. 2, 3.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
a partridge in a pear tree.
Wonderful.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me to me.
Right. Now I'm going to hand your next bit. In fact, this is our last number of the evening.
Oh.
I know. But you get to do some nice... I'm going to hand over to Herr Thompson here to lead you through what is known as the Schunkel. Here we go.
Guten Nacht! So we have two forms of Schunkel, which is swaying left and right. The first one is a basic one. You just sway left and right. And take from the first repeat.
First repeat. This one, two, three, and the four.
Great solos tonight. put your hands together for Ryan Astley. This was followed by our duet of It's a Baby, It's Cold Outside on flugelhorn trombone. Let's see it for Buddy and Elf, in other words, Joanne Ward and Adam Stretton. Superb euphonium solo by a man with a Santa Heads in Space top on. Let's hear it for the dapper, Hair Sam Thompson. Last but not least, this was followed by a superb bass solo Rust in the Snowman by a bassman in a dashing tuba top. Fantastic top that. Put your hands together for John Clough. Yeah. Our next concert will be next year on the 29th of January 2023, when Burnham Building Society Points and Brass Band will be coming to the measure of brass banding. If you are suffering brass band withdrawal symptoms over Christmas, or can't find anything to watch on Christmas Day or New Year's Day, you can go to our YouTube channel and watch our previous concerts, reeling the memories of some great performances in the comfort of your own home, instead of what ITV's putting out on Christmas Day. It's a far better move, I'd say. Till then, many thanks for supporting our concerts and raffles. Don't forget to keep in touch with us on our social media channels, you know the ones. Twitchface, Paysake, Snaptune. Tell your friends about our wonderful concerts wherever you may be, from a 464 to Atkinson or a coach to Beverly. Take care, have a safe journey on. But before you do, have a Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year, and let's see if our Jamie's got another piece for you before we leave. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Yes, we obviously couldn't leave you without the classic jingle. Well, from all of us at Borsa Silver, have a very, very happy Christmas, and we'll see you in your new year. Have a great time with your family and friends. This is Jingle Bells. Oh, if you've got any keys or clank your glasses, anything like that, all join in, and we'll send you on your way with Jingle Bells.
Thank you. Australia.